Let's take a look at the construction work going on here at Chili Farms on Wednesday, July 13, 2015. Oh, here's Julio has just come up to doing the afternoon's work. This is the gateway, the portal that's been cut along the canal bank, the canal now dry. This new portal has been cut so that water can fill this newly constructed tranque reservoir here in the background. What's happened is that water has rushed in here and eroded the sides of the banking, which has been a problem. So now Don Pedro and Julio have been constructing a reinforced area here that you can see of stone and mud, which is actually mud from the canal bank that now leads into the tranque. In order to improve the situation here, you see here, right here, this piping. This pipe now is set underneath all this rock and mud construction. And when the canal is filled, the canal is water begins to fill, it will, water will rush now instead of along the sides eroding this newly cut area. Water is going to actually flow through this pipe that you can see here. As I crawl down on hands and knees, this pipe that goes into the reservoir just beyond me. This will reduce the amount of erosion. It should improve the situation all around. As we go forward, we'll be able to have a report about this next week to see exactly how well it works. But in the meantime, you can see the handiwork here done by Don Pedro and Julio. This masonry work of mud and stone would match the skill of any New Englander farmer from the past. This is very ingeniously done. Good job, Julio. All right. Report for the day on construction here at Chili Farms, where the work seems to never to finish.